That was a bold leap. A surprise indeed. Well, now that you are here, pray thee, fend off these dreglings. Your brave rescue. I am Ostrava of Boletaria. Accept this as a token of my gratitude. Come on. Now I take my leave. There is something I must do.
Day to you. Care to look over my wares? Mostly stolen, but who's telling eh? Brave knight or lowly fodder? The demons snatched their souls regardless of their station, plummeting them all into madness. And those who dare cling to their humanity were hunted down. It is the end of Great Boletaria as we know it. But hell, at least the demons don't send us to our deaths in battle. There's this skinny fellow, clad in the most lavish armor, who's always mumbling about some mission. He's another one who's managed to stay sane, like yourself. Probably some pampered little lordling by the looks of his attire. I'd give an arm just for the buttons off his shirt. It is the end of Great Boletaria as we know it. But hell, at least the demons don't... Go ahead. I'm not going anywhere.
Ooh! Welcome back. The monumental awaits the above. Explain the nexus to thee. The monumental awaits thee above. The monumental will explain the nexus to thee. We have long awaited you, Slayer of Demons. I am one of the Monumentals. We preserve the fabric of reality. There is a tale I wish to tell you. Once, we too a scourge of demons faced. In the distant past, under benevolent rule, the world was united owing to the soul arts. Until a lust for power caused the awakening of the Old One. Across the land seeped a colorless, deep fog, and the world faced extinction at the hands of the demons. Thanks be, we were able to lull the Old One back to its slumber. Yet only after the loss of innumerable souls, and most of the world, lost, erased by the fog. In order to mend the fabric of what lands still remained, we entrusted 6 leaders with 6 precious archstones. One to the king of a small yet industrious land. One to the king of the burrowers underground. One to the wise queen of the great ivory tower. One to the chieftain of lost and ill-fortuned souls. One to the shaman of the tempest-worshipping shadowmen. And the last to the great giants of the northern lands. The archstones were placed in the fringelands that survived. We contained the Old One here below the nexus and prohibited the soul arts. Finally, we became monumentals, half-living sentinels of the fabric of reality. Alas, the other monumentals have perished, and only I remain. Now it is your turn. You must lull the Old One back to its slumber and seal it away for all eternity. If not, the deep fog will absorb all that we know. Have you the strength to bear this burden? Yes. We are fortunate indeed to have you. Now, go forth and destroy every last demon. The old one, without demons to feed its soul, will a new servant seek and lure you to its bosom. We neutralize the old one and ban the soul arts. Then we spread the archstones, and in order to mend reality, monumentals we became. However, man's memory of history is ever short, and before long he repeated his mistakes. The monumentals perished, and the archstones were long forgotten. And the short-sighted King Aland once again roused the Old One.
Brave soul, for whom death is no fear. Prithee, lull the old one back to its ancient slumber. What is it? Seekest thou the power of souls? Of course. After all, thou requirest strength. Go ahead. Touch the demon inside me. Let these vagabond souls become thine own. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended.
hand to each flame. I keep the candles lit and serve the brave demon slayers who are trapped here. I keep the candles lit and serve the brave. Art thou finished? May thy strength help the world be mended.
That ornament, that belongs to my daughter. Then she didn't make it after all. My dearest little baby. May she rest in peace. May I ask a favor? Would you mind giving me that hair ornament? I'd like to have it in memory of my daughter. You're a saint. Thank you. Thank you so much. I mustn't forget. It's not much, but please accept this as thanks. I found it discarded on the main road. It might look ordinary, but it seems to possess a strange power. Anyway, I feel that you should have it. It will be happier in your hands. I would be happy to lighten you. Rest assured, your goods are safe and sound. Best of luck to you. Best of luck to you.
It's simple. Entrade your souls. You come back alive.
Castle. King Alan left on some strange business, then returned with horrible demons in tow. Soon, the land was ravaged by soul-starved madmen. My spine shudders just to think about it. If I did not have my miracle stone shard, keepsake of my grandfather, I may not have survived.
Oh, you must be another disciple of God. I too am on a quest to fight the demons in the name of the Lord. May I share God's power with you? Do not be bashful. We are both cut from the same cloth. A miracle is a heavenly act, but spells are the acts of demons, the work of soul arts. They have similar effects, and yet one is clearly evil, and the other is clearly good. Magicians, in the end, are mere servants of the demons. A miracle, they have magicians, in the end. I see. You wish to train yourself in stoicism. Very well. I pray we meet again.
I have sinned. I swore allegiance to Saint Urbain, but was of no use to him. And now I have run away and abandoned his augustness. Oh, for I have not the strength to...
Are you here to face the demons? If so, please free Sage Freight the Visionary from his cell in Latria. I will help you however I can. I can teach you elementary spells. Sage Frake is a gleaming hope for humankind, but I have not the power to save him alone. Master Frake is a great man who has systemized the magic of the Soul Arts to make it possible for human imitation. By observing the state of Boletaria and the demons within it, he is likely to pave the way for greater things. All the more reason that I must meet Master Frake as soon as possible. All the more reason that I see. Just ensure that you rescue Sage Frake as quickly as possible.